message coming through the crowd here. Newburyport, Massachusetts. Christian Cage's opponent, wearing the red, is in the ring. Edge is always coming through the crowd. One of the fan favorites in the WWF. Edge throws his coat at Christian Cage, and they're off. Edge sends him to the ropes. And a face plant by Christian Cage. Edge brings him back up. Going for the downward spiral, got back into the corner. Short arm clothesline blocked. Cage rolls to the outside. Edge chasing him now, he's going to make a mistake. He gets caught when Cage gets back in the ring. It'll be a big mistake. Edge ducks. Cage blocks the hip toss. Rocker dropper in the Hurricane Rana. Edge goes for the cover too late. He only got a two. Edge picks him up with a forearm in the face of Cage. Picks Cage up. Cage hits the victory roll. Only gets two. Cage rolls back out of it. Edge blocks the punch. And a nice suplex. Goes for the cover. Only gets two. Edge with a nice stomp. Rocking over Cage. Cage now back in the corner. Brought back up. Twist the arm. Cage reverses the Irish whip. Edge into the corner. But he gets a boot to the chin. Cage off. Cage hit him with the powers. Cage now stomping away at the Edge. Cage picking him back up. Going for the suplex. It's another suplex. And he just nailed him. Only gets two. Picks him up, brings him down again. Edge now with the front face lock being applied to him. Cage. Really clamped down on the Edge. Edge has to hit the fans behind him here. The high-flying attack of the Edge has been grounded by Christian Cage. Edge breaking out of it, goes off the ropes, ducks the clothesline, ducks another clothesline, boots him in the stomach, sends him off again. He got caught. Sends him off. He ducked it. He's going for a downward spiral. Cage reverses it. And Cage hit one. Goes to the cover. He only got two. Edge barely got out. Cage pounding away, knocks the Edge down. Lynch being brought back up. Cage snaps him over. Chin lock applied. He's ripping away at the mouth of the edge. Off the ropes and gets caught in the sleeper hold. Edge backs out of it, sends Cage to the ropes, and now Edge has a sleeper hold on Cage. Grabbing the referee, and he drops him back. Try to finish off the Edge. Sends the Edge into the corner. Edge just speared him. Brings it back up to his feet. Sends him off the ropes. Nice spin kick by the Edge. Picks him up. Cage might hit the victory rope, but he gets face planted again. Went to the same move too many times, but he still only got two. Edge going to the top rope. See if he can hit the move up to the top. But Cage rolled him over. He still only got two. Cage off the ropes. Edge just nailed him. One, two. Still only got two. We barely got out. Cage over. Hop the top rope. Cage to the top rope now. Edge blocked the double axe handle, and he missed the downward spiral. He got pushed backwards. Cage picking him back up to his feet. Send the Edge off the ropes. Edge off the ropes. Kicks him in the stomach. Downward spiral blocked again. Spins him around, and he got it. Goes to the cover. This should be it. One, two, three. He got him. The Edge wins.